Now, we're at the Haughs at Turriff. No, not for the Turriff show, but the Bothy Ballad contest held every year on the day of the Turriff and District Pipe Band contest. It's a great day out and a grand opportunity to keep the old traditions going. There's a chance that you'll maybe recognise a poor folk, so if you do, be sure and give them a wave.
A Bothy Ballad contest was held the other day. Contestants gather early from the north down to the tea. A motley crew of country folk would darna ask their age, ready again to do battle upon the Bothy stage. Some had a dram or even twa to give them extra muscle. Ian walked his dog and noon again let out a nervous fussle. They joked about among themselves, left hearted to wait their turn. But in an eath the oot were calm, their stomachs were a' in a churn. The draw for the order of appearance was made, and soon they learned their fate. Some were on hour early, and others fine pleased to be late. They were a' a bit cagey about the songs they were to sing, just in case the other lads threw the same bonnet in the ring. New Nicky Tams got laldy, and so did Princey and Jean. The buchan bobby on his beat lang seen in Aberdeen. Generations of change, a new ain't to some, was met with cocket lug. In all our hands, with kennin' looks, gave the snoot to their bonnet a tug. McGinty, wi' his meal and ale, he fairly got his say. The bonny lass of fivey and that favourite, Aiky Bray. Neeps to pluck and Mormon Bray sung weel by man and loon. Then last of all, we finished off, can end by sleepy tune. A lad forgot his words and gave a splucher o' a host. Shuffled his feet, read out his throat and said, "Oh God, I'm lost." He thought a file, hummed twa three lines, it didn't put him off. Then off he set and said, "Here goes, at least he got a laugh." 'Twas fine to see a youngster turning up to dee's bit, and twa young slips o' lasses to a drum delgy off a strip. It gives hope that our tradition will aye be carried on, when famous names for the present day have long since gone. The judges sit a wooden-faced, making notes, writing down. The wye folk stood or work at their hands, or did they keep to the tune? Projection o' the vocal cords was high up on their list. With beady een they a' sat there was na much they missed. After it seemed an eternity, the judges shut their book. The champion cheels a' stood around, some couldna thole to look. The winner, as he took the cup, held high, a happy man. The others, as is their why, come round to shake his hand. But singing Bothy ballads is nae about winning a cup. It's the honest satisfaction o' cheering folkies up. To keep the old tradition, aye, keep it gone long. There's nothing else to beat it, a recht wee Bothy sang.